Hey, microphone looks like it's working. Attempt to beat a level here before I have to go to the bathroom. See if I can pull that off. I forgot what I was going to turn off. Alright, that's what I was going to change. Should I try different blood today? I think I'm going to try Halloween. Okay, haven't played for a couple days. So... where I left off.
But hey, after I clean up this mess, you, me, bottle of whiskey, couple rocket launchers, we'll make an evening of it.
Come on, Sam. You know I'm more of a minigun girl. Try not to get yourself blown up out there, tough guy.
I'll do my best.
Looks like there's some shit off in the distance. I'm gonna do a quick test, see if everything's all synced up here. Alright, looks good. Let's see if I remember the buttons. I'm gonna shoot a ton of shit. What the hell is that?
Yeah, I'd be mad too if I couldn't see my own junk.
Strange. It's an enemy that doesn't do anything. Alright, so if I can take out this big guy. Oh, forgot how to change weapons. Try the turtle strategy on this one. That cover. I think the Halloween blood looks pretty cool. Thank you. ton of these big guys now. Not the minigun yet. Doesn't look like it. The hell shot me. Oh, what the hell? Try this out for a bit. That's who's shooting at me. Get this ammo. Hi. I can pick up some ammo. Is this a new gun? Yeah.
Now this is what I call a gun.
Sounded kind of Australian. Me anyway. I'm sure if somebody from Australia watched that, they'd be like, no it didn't. Well, that didn't sound Australian at all. I suck at accents. That's the only takeaway from that statement.
Hell was that?
My words exactly. Almost anyway. Yeah.
Shit! Space monkey!
Good, they don't take a lot of shots. I think this shotgun would be a better weapon. Run! Scorpion Slayer. Achievement. Okay, I don't see where to go. Oh, they come from up there. Okay. I wonder if this area is linked to killing every enemy or not. Is the... all the ways appear to be blocked. Or I'm just an idiot and didn't explore. Pigeons. Alright, I see open air. Thank you. Alright, so it looks like they like the shadows. Doesn't make too much sense though, because the whole underground part was all dark. I don't know. For Christ's sake. What's that, a big piece of candy?
You guys don't know it yet, but you are seriously doomed.
Oh, candy drops. That must be the Halloween thing. I wonder why there was frickin' candy everywhere. What the hell's all that? What the hell was going out there? Frickin' cannonballs up there. Thank you. the hell you unlock any of these doors. Those symbols are. Yeah, I guess I found a key. Oop. It's been hiding. Oh man, I got him. I didn't even know that was possible. Thank you. the hell is this final piece? Where the hell's the Syrian area? Like a map? I do not think there is a map. Ah, this is where I'm supposed to go. This must be going down pretty damn far. Thank you.
is online and spitting out plasma like a...
That's amazing. We finally got an actual piece of Syrian tech running. We learned everything we know from reverse engineering, but we've never been able to make any of their stuff work. Oh my god, do you realize what this...
Quinn, I'm glad you're happy, but there's a bar stool out there with my name on it. And if I'm not mistaken, we got one more of these things to get running.
Oh, right. Sorry. Okay, the other power generator is over in Luxor. Get that spun up, and you can head for the showers.
Copy that.
That something's gonna come flying out of somewhere. It went down up here. Ah, shit, this level's still going. What the hell
is
this?
You got a thick skin? How do you like this? Stay down.
Threw a bunch of C4 on him. Like that's what they wanted you to do. All right. Very good level to start before you have to take a dump. Hoping I could finish this in under half an hour. I'm prairie dogging it. Ah, nice. Perfect timing. Just about to pause the game and let it sit here recording while I went and took a shit. And end it professionally. Semi-professionally, anyway. Okay, and that'll do it for part 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Part 8, I think.